With a 3.2 Honeycomb upgrade, I did not find any new devices that work with the tablet right off the bat connecting through the USB dongle. So instead, I thought I'd demonstrate for you the capabilities of the camera. Now, as I demonstrated before, when you turn on the camera, it automatically loads to the photo album, and you can touch on the screen in the upper left-hand corner where you have the pictures from the camera. And you can either select or unselect. You can actually tap on the picture. It'll open it up, show it to you in higher quality. You can zoom in, make sure that's what you want, zoom back out, and then you can, over here on the right hand corner, import the picture. Now this is strictly speaking to JPEG images. As you see, it's imported into the album, and now it's locally stored on the tablet. Now this import works great as long as the pictures that you take are all JPEG images. Now let me demonstrate what happens when you take a camera and you take some other shots that are non-JPEG. For this example, my camera takes raw NEF photos. Go ahead and turn off the camera and disconnect it. Take a quick shot in RAW, reconnect the camera, now the difference this time is I have the original JPEG, but I also took a picture in RAW mode on this camera, which saves it as an NEF file. When you turn on the camera, the first part works exactly the same. It comes to your photo albums and automatically loads your camera folder up here in the upper left hand corner. But, as you see here, it loads up just the JPEG image. It does not even recognize the NEF file. I can select and deselect the images. Over on the right-hand side, I see that I can choose between image only, or I can go to videos. This camera, unfortunately, does not do video. For that, I will have to test with another device. Hopefully, I will be able to show that to you in future videos. So as you can see here, the Honeycomb 3.2 can import JPEG images, but if you are trying to do something more sophisticated like RAW images, it will not import that still at this point.